Hello and welcome to CTV News Channel. I'm Lois Lee. Thanks for joining us. We begin with breaking news from Quebec. An 11-year-old boy has died after getting hit by a puck during a hockey practice on Tuesday. The incident happened at the Walter Buswell complex in the Montreal suburb of Saint-Eustache. The boy was struck in the throat and rushed to hospital, but police have now confirmed his death. An investigation is underway, but police say that there is no reason to believe that foul play was involved.